A woman who went to the hospital looking for help with a breathing problem left more hurt than healed. She says she was sexually assaulted by a nurse at Lehigh Regional after he drugged her. Now she's suing. NBC2's Annalise Garcia walks us through the criminal investigation happening right now at that hospital.
A civil lawsuit filed last month against Lehigh Regional Hospital and a former nurse.
With a civil suit, you're seeking financial compensation from the person who injured you. So that gets distilled down to dollars and cents.
The incident was filed with LCSO back in November 2019 when this allegedly happened. The patient went in for respiratory failure. She says her nurse, Christopher Stamulis, gave her anxiety medication and raped her in her hospital room. The CEO of Lehigh Regional tells us Stamulis has not worked at the hospital for a while.
The civil legal system is fundamentally based on responsibility.
The lawsuit claims Stamulis was disciplined by both the Oregon and North Carolina Board of Nurses for inappropriate sexual conduct with patients.
They're saying that that hospital should have known that this gentleman had these behavior patterns.
Right now, Stamulis has a clear license with the Department of Health.
And so in this situation, I'm not aware of currently pending criminal charges, which is why the man still has his liberty.
Lee County Sheriff's Office tells me they handed over all their facts to the state attorney's office. I went to the home of Stamulis today, where I spoke to his father. He chose not to go on camera, but tells me his son is now working as a nurse at a hospital in Tennessee. The attorney I spoke to today tells me a civil lawsuit is not enough to hold a person, so Stamulis is free to live and work where he wants. In Lee County, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.